Hello. Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness.
There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching. Why isn't she coming?
She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already
dead. I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them over there? Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look, up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will find the end. The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Where are you? There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hel. Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
His soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead.
The bridge to Helheim.
Where are we?
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
That's it.
Why did she do that?
She shouldn't have done it.
She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Kill me. I'm not one of them. Don't listen. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool.
He's gone.
Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Use your eyes.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Take a closer look.
git. And the git will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim.